It's early bird special time.
All right.
And we promised an old-timey early bird special.
Yes, we did.
And we also, I don't know if you saw this, Steve, but I said that it was a prophetic early bird special.
Well, this is the whole thing about having hope. This is where we hope to be.
Right.
In the not too distant future.
That's right.
We shouldn't have done this as an early bird. We should have done this in the heart of the show.
Well, you know, if it goes over well, we
if it goes over, we can, how are you going to know?
We can always do it again another time.
All right. Well, let's get this started.
Let's do it.
Thank you for being early to the late early show.
That's right.
And this is what we hope we'll be saying not too far in the future.
Right, and sing along, everybody.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Happy days are here again. The skies above are clear again. So let's sing a song of cheer again. Happy days are here again. All together shout it now. There's no one who can doubt us now. So let's tell the world about it now. Happy days are here again. Your cares and troubles are gone. There'll be no more from now on. Happy days are here again. The skies above are clear again. So let's sing a song of cheer again. Happy days are here again. All together shout it now. There's no one who can doubt us now. So let's tell the world about it now. Happy days are here. Cares and troubles are gone. There'll be no more from now on. Happy days are here again. The skies above are clear again. So let's sing a song of cheer again. Happy times, happy nights, happy days are here again. Hope for the not-too-distant future as the early bird special in the late delivery of the show. Is that making any sense?
All right, can you just go give it a double check before we have the official start?
I not only can, I will, and I will do it lovingly. Okay, I'm seeing... people are there, people are watching. There were some hand claps and applause, which is very exciting. Thank you. Okay, Christine West is saying all good.
Awesome.
And if Christine says that, I'm going with it. All right, let's try this. Tell all your friends because they might have left.
Actually, it isn't 3:30 yet.
Oh, what time is it?
It's 3:28.
So 3:28. So we're close. So use these 2 minutes
to let your
friends know that we started a new kind of new moment, and they can join us. That'll be fun. All right. What do you want to do with this minute that we have?
I don't know.
Here's you.
What can we do with this precious moment? I will tell you, I was talking on the phone with my niece Amelia earlier today. Hi, Miel, if you're there. And we were talking about disappointments and stuff like that. And so we promised each other that if we were discouraged or sad, that we would share a mantra between us. So if she's feeling low, I would remind her, and if I'm feeling low, she would remind me. And our mantra was going to be, and I think it's from Glennon Doyle, it might not be, if you know, correct me, but the mantra was going to be, I can do hard things. And you have to say it with your arm like this. I can do hard things. Right, Neil? So well, that's what I offer with this minute.
I like this. I think we have 3:30.
It's 3:30, so that means it's time for episode 3 of this crazy little thing we're doing.
And still don't know what we're doing.
I have to say, in our own defense, I had to delete Facebook and reload it, because every time I opened it, it would just shut off. So I don't think that's not an inadequacy on our part.
I don't think so.
We have many other inadequacies, but not that.
Not that one. All right.
Okay.
All right. So the title of this one fits our moment of quarantine, I think, pretty well.
Yes, and we mean it in the most lighthearted way possible.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, here's another one we think is appropriate for quarantine. We laughed putting this together. Your mileage can vary, and that's okay. All right, shall we?
Going out of my head over you.
To you before, but I believe that we played that song with the Jades. I don't know if it was juniors or seniors. I'm sure some Jades out there will remember doing that song.
All right, here's another quarantine favorite. Ready?
I think we should slow down a little bit because it's only 3:37 and we're cranking. We're gonna run out of.
We delay these poor people a half hour as it is. The busy schedules, people have places to go and stuff to
do. I feel bad. It's just clipping along.
We're going to be fine.
I feel bad about it.
We don't want to take their entire
evening.
Right. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. I only know I never want to let you go. Cause you started something, can't you see? That ever since we met you had a hold on me. It happens to be true. I only want to be with you. It doesn't matter where you go or what you do. I want to spend each moment of the day with you. Oh, look what has happened with just one kiss. Never knew that in love like this. It's crazy, but it's true. I only wanna be with you. You stopped and smiled at me and asked if I cared to dance. I fell into your open arms and didn't stand a chance. Now listen, honey, I just wanna be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. You started something, but can't you see that ever since we met you had a hold on me? No matter what you do, I really wanna be with you. I said no matter, no matter what you do, I really wanna be with you. I only want to be with you.
If you can say that about the people that you are staying safe with, then you are a lucky person indeed.
I'm lucky. Cheers.
Okay.
You start this one.
Yes. That song wasn't even 2 minutes.
We don't want to keep these poor people to midnight. It's okay. It's really okay. Besides, this one's like a 9-minute song.
No. Okay, this is another song by my beloved Niels, who I love because they're one of those groups that when you listen to them sing, they make you feel like you sound just like them, even if you don't. Kind of like, who's that other lady who's like that? Her name starts with an F. Florence and the Machine is the same way. There's a quality about the way she sings that makes you feel like you can jump in and sing with her and sound really great.
Love that.
Are you ready?
Yes. Well, focus on your switch.
We decided to do this song because of Governor Andrew Cuomo, who I think it was this week. It's all a blur now, as you know, because this song.
Nope.
Huh?
Nope.
Okay. think it was this week or last week, he was doing one of his updates, and one of the screens, I think I took a screenshot of it, in the blue presentation that he usually has next to him, it said something like, it's about we, not me. And that's what this Neil Diamond song is all about.
Absolutely. You start and I'll come in. Love is all about chemistry. It isn't something that you go off to school to learn. Isn't math or ancient history. It's the kind of thing that comes down to simple terms. It's not about you. It's not about me. Love is all about we. Yes, it's all about we. I wanna take you to that great unknown. Down the road where you've only never been. Down a road where only lovers go. But before we leave, I wanna repeat again. It's not about you. It's not about me. Love is all about we. Yes, it's all about we. With a string you can tie a knot, but you gotta have something to tie it to. Otherwise all you got is a knot. But when it ties me to you, it's a whole other thing. 'Cause love is all about we. It's all about we. Love is not about young or old. Touches everybody in a special way. It's a blanket when the nights are cold. It can even keep you dry on a rainy day. It's not about you. It's not about me. Love is all about we. Yes, it's all about we. With a string you can tie a knot, but you gotta have something to tie it to. Otherwise all you got is a knot. But when it ties me to you, it's a whole other thing. 'Cause love is all about me. Yes, it's all about me. It's all about me. Say it's all about me, you and me. We, oh, we, oh, we, oh, we, oh, we, oh, we, oh, we. Love is all about me. That is a cool tune.
So cute.
So here's another quarantine kind of message. Say something stupid from time to time. It's a good thing.
What is that?
Well, you'll see as it goes along, won't you? Ready?
You won't be leaving with me. And after afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you heard the night before. And though it's just a lying to you, find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come true. But then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the nights are blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love. Time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the nights are blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love.
Places. It had a very different meaning back in the 70s, but it feels really appropriate in this moment. You have to make a couple translations, I think, but see if this works for you in this moment that we have right now.
This one last night because I chickened out on singing Top of the World.
Well, maybe that's
I felt the need to be honest about that.
It's okay. You're being transparent. I like
that. We just couldn't find the right key for my extremely limited range.
Again, that's the spirit, Muffy. I love that. You're just going right for it. Mm. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2.
Thinking about how right ocean.
Several people. Fun little summer tune.
Remember
for the snow. All right, you ready?
No.
So
Now, this song was also a request, and Elaine, I hope you got back into the Late Late Show. Because Elaine, this is for you. This was your request. What an awesome song. It's just an awesome song, so we're gonna do this.
Is this sound all right?
Yes.
Proceed.
Yes, and hit your button. One, two, three, four, one.
Times are hard, and you're afraid to pay the fee. So you find yourself somebody who would do the job for free.
Teaser. Don't leave for the last one. All right, so two more.
That's right. It's probably been offline for
20 minutes. Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Wait, did I
hit
the button? Yes, okay.
Yes. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Ooga chaka, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka, ooga chaka, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka. I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. What you do to me?
that you're in love with me.
Yeah.
All right.
Don't tell me if it's not true, because that's the feeling I'm hooked on.
My lips are sealed. All right. I am going to depart for the last song and enjoy it with the rest of you. And thanks for coming. Stay strong, everybody. And we love you. We'll get through it. We're getting through it.
Indeed. Right.
See you next time.
So this was a request by a lot of people, too. Thank you for asking for it. I am desperately hoping to do it justice. Sail on, girl. Sail on.